Hello everyone and welcome back to Ark Survival of the Fittest. I'm here with my buddy Johnny, and we're playing another round of Ark Survival of the Fittest. A bit redundant there. And this time, we're gonna be going and getting guns. Okay, Johnny, you wanna follow me? We're gonna like split through the middle, cross that ramp, and run down the mountainside. Okay. Oh, gotta do the sign-in, you know? There we go. Just quick run through the middle, try to grab some stuff, and then hook a left. Ooh, I got some fiber. Oh, I don't think. Oh, I see like two people running through. Okay, so quick, just like grab one or two things, and then. Okay, I didn't get anything. I got a. Okay, got a narcotic and a pickaxe. Yo, let's go, let's go, let's go. It was actually pretty nice. I don't have to worry about starting off getting an axe or anything. And then we just jump off here and then head to the mountains. Oh, I'm tired. Take this time to make me some armor, you know? Oh, I also have a leather helmet, that's good. Okay, let's keep going. Mountain's just up on the left, kind of. Okay, Johnny, you good for looking for forges and I'll get like a base set up? Sound good, man. Six spears a cooking. Oh, I should also get like stuff set up for like charcoal, right? Okay, let's head out and look for a mountain now that we got spears and stuff. Oh crap, where's the mountain? No, 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 no. We must find the mountain. Crap. Do you know where the mountain is? I have a feeling we got off at the wrong point, man. Dang. Yo, I see a guy, I'm gonna go for the kill. What the? Really? 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 Okay then. We'll see you guys next time or something, I guess. Just wow. That's all I can say. Hey everybody, we're back. Johnny's gone, so I'm going free-for-all this time. Hopefully I can make it to the end, but we'll see. I'm not too good in free-for-all. But you know, there's always room for improvement. Gonna go for guns, because, yeah. Oh, there's like five people going this way, jeez. Punch, punch, punch. Get a rock, get a pickaxe, slap a rock, must slap tree, and man, I didn't realize how big the rates were in this. So I got a stone, stone axe, jeez. Oh yeah, Johnny's watching because he can't play. What? Oh, I need fiber. Crap, I forgot about that. Let's get my six spears. Oh, jeez, I thought that was a person already. I should probably start moving faster. Need more flint. Lie down in the bush, you know. Create some armor. Put these two in. Jeez, I didn't realize it costs 100 stone. Okay, so I'm kind of lost. Thought I knew where the mountain was, but I think I lost sight of that. I guess I'll continue moving forward and try and find out. Oh, some dude died. Oh, it's so dense. Crap. Yeah, I think I'm going the wrong way. Jeez. Let's just make some more arrows, I guess. I really wanted to get guns. Dang. I'm also really fat at the moment, so I guess I'm just gonna... Plus acid rain, so dying as well. No, I just need some hide, I think. Flint and hide. Oh man, somebody died by a kernel already. That's kind of impressive. Hopefully as soon as I'm out I can tell where the mountains and stuff are, you know. I forgot to drop stims. Stim. Equip my armor now. Drop stim berries. Okay, so I'm, pretty lost. Can't eat my child. Ooh, I could tame that. Oops. What level are you? Level 3. Oh, jeez. Oh, there's a spino. I guess I'll tame that. Oh, I should get a spino and then try to get some guns. Ooh, Dimorphodon. One more shot. Okay, I suck. Oh well. Oh, I hit it. And it's distracted. Come on now. Oh man. I'm missing so much right now. Gotta keep checking, make sure nobody's... Oh, it's out, it's out. There's probably stuff attacking it. Probably a pretty low level. You don't think it's drowning, do ya? Oh, I chose the right thing to do. Level 1. Is everything level 1 in this? I don't. Never mind. Let's put some narcops in there. Let's go. Wait, I forgot to check. It's not losing oxygen. Okay, that's good. Easiest source of prime. Aw, come on. The stegosauruses are over there. Fiomia doesn't have any, yeah, I guess I'll cross back over. So I guess my strategy is get this level 1 Spino. And then, try and get some metal and stuff. Spino and guns. Ooh. I thought there was a guy up there. It's just a turtle. You know, guys and turtles, they look the same. Oh, yo, I think he's stuck. That's perfect. Oh, I think he's super high level. Let's make some more. Oh, no, wrong arrow, wrong arrow. Oh, jeez. Well, that was somewhat close, I guess. And yeah, try and collect some arrows. It was added 1. And thus I'm good. 18 prime. Let's just to make one of these. Probably get some more hide. No, who killed that? Did some dude do that? Oh, come on. Does it say? No, it doesn't say who killed it. But I don't see anyone around. Jeez. Make myself some leather armor while I'm just camping out, I guess. Boost my health. So I guess I'm gonna just... Dang it. That didn't go right. So now I'm just gonna head out. 100 stone. So I'm gonna turn left up here and hope that that's where the metal's at. I think it is, but it's not 100% sure. Okay, that's making swap out this for my... Oh, come on. Okay, life is giving me lemons, man. So I have everything but boots. I guess I could, I'm just standing out in the acid rain, you know? Okay, I need some wood. Oh, yeah. I'm barely gonna get guns, if I am. Gonna get some more. Running through the acid rain. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, so if it isn't there, I'm pretty much screwed. I want to live my life. What is this? Oh yeah, I got acid rain twice. So. Ooh, Megapithecus. Yo, I should tame that. Yeah, I'm gonna tame that. Level 3. It's like 1/4. Oh jeez, I'm not doing too hot. Let's just spam feed me some more. 17 berries later. Oh, I was wearing my boots. Dang it. Crap. That sucks. I'm gonna have to kill something else. Wait until hungry again. Okay. So let's put on my somewhat broken stuff. I was gonna say I don't know what else it can do, but I can get some platforms up. Get some more fiber. Still not hungry. Yo, put on my boots. Need some more thatch and fiber. Yeah, be careful around the apes, man. Crap, crap, crap. No. That wasn't supposed to happen. Jesus. I think I'm gonna have to, like, either run for my life or kill it. Okay, so I've been screwed over twice now. I'm just gonna run for it. Is it still tasting? Oh gosh, it is. Jeez, ants. Please no. I think I went, like, the exact opposite direction of the mountains. Come on, man. Okay. I think I know my strat, man. Crap. Aw, oh, man. He saw me. Oh, I could have gotten his stuff. Dang.
That sucks.
So, see you guys next time.